Hi.
Good morning.
Good morning. So, today is the day we are going to
Chicago
for a weekend in a few days. So, Saturday right now, and we'll be coming back Tuesday. Got a lot planned. Hopefully, capture a lot of good shots. But right now, we're gonna be going to get some food and then go to Logan. So we're on the plane now. We're on the window seat and the middle seat. Plane ride should be around 2 hours.
Yeah. He got his thing confiscated.
Yeah, I got my bottle opener that I got from San Fran confiscated because I had a sharp object within it. So, oh well, it was only like $4. I didn't even use it yet, so. Okay, until we land. Chicago, there she is. We landed. We're just gonna get out of here real quickly. Gotta take a whiz. But after that, we're going to Blue Line, Airbnb, drove my whole luggage. As you saw, our Airbnb is pretty nice. The dog is super cute. But yeah, we're going to
the zoo.
The zoo.
We bought a zoo.
And then just go there, and then gonna go to the beach. I forget what it's called, but just gonna walk on there until the sun sets. Right now it's around almost 4. So, and after that we'll be getting dinner, depending where we go. And yeah, that is the itinerary for day 1. So we just got off the bus.
The bus.
And we actually got off right by Oz Park. I'm not sure if it's in our itinerary, but I saw Wizard of Oz, so I was like, let's check this out. So just gonna see some, you know, statues of all the characters, I believe. And it's like a nice park, and I think we can see the city from here. So we got some good views.
I'm gonna leave you here.
South of the city. Probably gonna try going to see what the Chinatown here is like, of course. And from there on, I'm just gonna go a little north and play it by ear. It's kind of cloudy, but oh, it's blue skies though.
Oh.
kind of cloudy, but it's around 80, so pretty good weather. We're in Chinatown. It's a little different, but we're gonna check it out. And we're currently in a food court area, so until we find something good. Drinks. I'm pretty satisfied. I got a lychee smoothie as usual.
I got strawberry yogurt tea.
And it's pretty good. It's like a very smooth smoothie. I think it's better, best one I've had. And I heard things actually pretty interesting. So we're pretty satisfied with this place. And now we are at the Team Tom Memorial Park. Run, renegades, nowhere could have stayed. I'm not the type of girl who believes in fairy tales. My mama told me better, I know very well. It takes a little common sense, a little luck, to try to navigate your way through love. Cause you make me feel so cool, like brand new rims in a Lamborghini. You make me feel so new, like running around town in my brand new Nikes. So we're here at Giordano's getting deep dish pizza in Chicago. We just got a bits of cheese one and we got garlic parm fries to start off.
I feel so cool like brand new rims in a Lamborghini. You make me feel so new like running around town in my brand new Nikes. Feeling so new. for you in a way that I never knew. Anything I would do for you, anything I would do for you.
Are you ready?
Yeah. No comment until we're up there.
Yeah. Like running around town in my brand new Nikes.
Sorry about the lighting, but as you can see, we are up in the Willis Tower, 102 feet tall, or floors, 103 stories, and it is the tallest building in the Western Hemisphere, so we'll see how it goes. Riverwalk, and yeah, it's still pretty hot, so we're not sure what we're gonna be doing. But yeah, we look like a mess. Sun really came out, blue skies,
bright eyes.
It's pretty nice, it's still kind of hot, but as you can see, the Ferris wheel is right there. We'll be riding it tomorrow. We're just gonna be chilling here, getting some food, and just enjoying the water and the views. So.
We're out here in Chicago, we're eating some hot dogs. Right here, we got a Chicago dog. I'm gonna test how it tastes.
So for dessert, we got
the original rainbow cone.
And she couldn't stop.
Well, technically, pistachio, vanilla, strawberry, chocolate.
And she had to eat it quickly because it was dripping and I was asleep.
I was taking too many pictures.
Yeah, we're taking a lot of pictures for the Instagram. And it was from there. She's a happy camper.